pulled him back on his wheels. It cost us a place from second down to third behind Hannes, but that's racing and that's why we're here, to also have some good camaraderie. Outside of that, it seems like a good fast race, a lot of dust, and we're going to hold the hammer down.